guys, welcome to another reaction review video with me, Nina Schofield. Thanks so much for spending a little bit of your day with me. Unexpectedly, Selena Gomez and Julia Michaels have teamed up on Julia Michaels' new EP with a song called Anxiety. Obviously, just from that title, I know this is something that is going to be personal to both these ladies and to a lot of us. And I think that speaks volumes when you see a title like that. So I'm really interested in listening to this particular song from the EP. However, I'm also going to listen to the rest of the EP probably next week, so I will do that as well, but I just wanted to do this song first. And also, I'm going on holiday in like an hour, so I should really pack. So without further ado, let's have a listen to Anxiety. Acoustic guitar. Hang on, I think that just at the beginning there, before we listen to the song, the little sampled vocal was Selena. I chopped up her vocal and I think maybe reversed it or something. Anyway. My friends, they wanna take me to the movies. I tell them to fuck off, I'm holding hands on my depression. And right when I think of overcoming, anxiety starts kicking in to teach that shit a lesson. Oh, I try my best just to be social. I make all these plans with friends and hope they call and cancel. Then I overthink about the things I'm missing. Very personal lyrics. I was with them. Feel like I'm always apologizing for feeling like I'm out of my mind when I'm doing just fine. There's a little, I think it's like a tremolo, like a underneath the guitar now, as well as her vocal acoustic guitar in this da-la-la-la-la, whatever it is. Lyrically, really interesting. Holding hands with my depression. That's quite a deep, moving lyric. Okay, let's keep listening. My exes all say that I'm hard to deal with. And I admit it. Yeah. But there's a little laugh there. I just want to talk about the lyrics against that music there, because actually lyrically, very dark, deep song exploring depression and anxiety, but musically quite a sort of happy, uplifting, cute chorus, again with these clicks and this kind of da 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 da, which I guess could be a sort of commentary on how we all try and put a smile on things even when underneath we might be suffering. You're one of those people in the room that says something and everyone puts their hand up. Like if you're sad, put your hand up. If you hate someone, put your hand up. If you're scared, put your hand up. I feel like I'm always apologizing for feeling like I'm out of my mind and I'm doing just fine. And my ex, how great does she sound? Hard to deal with, and I admit it. Still got the clicks in there. All my friends, they don't know what it's like, what it's like. They don't understand why I can't sleep through the night. This chorus is also slightly uplifted by the introduction of the bass in this section as well, because previously, very simple guitar, vocals, and then boom, boom, boom. You know, it just adds a little layer. I thought that I could take something to fix the time I wish it was that simple. The wall of few extra layers here musically. Nice to hear their vocals together there as well. That's not the first time in that song that we've heard those kind of gaps, those very
dry, so no reverbs or anything like that, gaps leading into another section. You don't know what it's like, what it's like. They don't understand why I can't sleep through the night. The kind of chant vocal as well going on. And one of the synths is following the melody. Very delicate vocals still.
I love this song.
Okay, cool. That's kind of a fun ending. So yeah, a really interesting mix of having these deeper, darker lyrics matched with this more bright and happy instrumental, which, yeah, feels a bit crazy in a way, but is I think a really good way of addressing that subject. And musically, so lyrics aside, I think the instrumentation is really good and crisp and clear and really nicely produced. Very Julia Michaels to have that acoustic guitar, and a lot of the melodies are very Julia Michaels, but also there's that melody near the end of the choruses that I actually, when I first heard it, which was Julia singing, thought that's very Selena Gomez. So I wonder if they collaborated on different ad-libby type sounds to put into the song that suited them both. And the song does vocally suit both of them. I think it's a very conversational song and their voices sound great. Nice to hear from Selena again. And I enjoyed it. What did you guys think? Let me know in the comments box below. And as always, if you enjoyed this video, please do hit that subscribe button and turn on the little bell, ding ding, to see my future videos. Okay, I am off on holiday for a few days. Love you guys. See you soon. Have a great weekend. Bye.